Hi guys, this is Raj here. I just wanted to make this video to just as a throwback to the mighty Blackberry Passport that we have here. It's in white color and I've got this phone a year ago. It's made in Canada and of course I imported it from UAE. You can see the box itself. It feels so premium. You can see this manual over here. It feels so good, and this thick papers over here. You can see this is how the BlackBerry Passport was supposed to be carried, a productive, a professional device. And also it has quite some features. It has a 1440p display. It's an LCD display and it is 4.5 inches. It's a square display, so it's quite big. So even if it's 4.5 inch wide, it's a square display, 1:1 ratio, so it's the same from both the angles, even if you view like this or you keep it straight like this. And it comes with 3GB RAM and 32GB onboard storage. Of course it's expandable, but you can use only one SIM card in it. And you have the camera over here. It's a 13 megapixel shooter, and on the front you have a 2 megapixel selfie camera. It runs on Snapdragon 801 OS sorry chipset. It's clocked at 2.2 GHz, and then it has Adreno 330 graphics. It's quite a good device. It's quite attractive, you know, but of course it runs on BlackBerry OS 10.3. so even though Android apps are supported in this device, you won't find that fluid, that you know, that feel of the fluidity of the apps running. Of course for Play Store, you can also download Play Store in this device, but you have to go through a few tips and tricks through it. Still you can use it as a daily driver, but just when you are making phone calls, this is the perfect one for you. For people who are productive and people who are business owners, for them this is the best phone I can, you know, consider, they can consider. So this is it for today. If you want me to make some more videos on this device, you can just tell me in the comment section below. Thank you for watching the video.